Of Warriors Amateur Cage Fight Championships, event number two. This is the second instalment of Amateur Bouts. First up in the red corner, we've got Josh Camm. Camm fighting from One Tribe in Long Eaton, a local lad. He's wearing the blue and white Venom shorts. In the red corner, in the blue corner, his opponent, Yuji Ishigaki, fighting from Liberty Gym in Nottingham, also a local lad. Ishigaki is wearing the camo and black Warrior shorts in the blue corner. So off to flying start. Amateur rules, we are 2 5-minute rounds. The difference between Clash of Warriors amateur rules is we are allowed headshot standing, but we've gone straight to the ground, which is to be expected here, because Josh Camm, he is a BJJ blue belt. He's a 5-time gold medalist at the UMA Nationals. So very comfortable on the ground. As we see him take the mount position, Ishigaki is controlling his head and he's going for a turn. Manages to turn the gold medalist. What a great start. So nice and early in the first round. Oh, an excellent reversal there. So Camm goes for the rear choke. But look at this. Ishigaki is out quicker than a cat with his head stuck in a bag. He's back on his feet and he's smiling. So we see some nice head movement from Camm. Camm, the tool of the two. Oh, big left. Big left screw hook there from Ishigaki. Caught Camm right on the button. So he's bleeding ever so slightly. Oh, no, actually, it looks like quite a cut over the left eye of Camm. So Ishigaki giving away a little bit of height and giving away a bit of weight here. Oh, as he goes for an armbar, Cam's going for the armbar. Ishigaki rolls into it, defends well. Camm postures up again, and it's on. There we go. Verbal tap there from Yuji Ishigaki. And that'll be an armbar win for Josh Camm at 1 minute 15. Well done.
Ladies and gentlemen,